Mine is not a very hard climb. The thing is, it's just before the tire back. I think there you bring the riders in position. On the end, we have a left-hand turn and then a very hard descent, also in cobblestones. And for that, the first part is not so steep, and the second part is a little bit more in the downhill. It's not the hardest one. As a climb, you feel it, and yet you can do a move, and nobody. It's not a real climb on the histories. Now you feel it, and it's a good part for making acceleration that nobody know. I think it's one of the easy climbs. It's not like the Koppenberg or the Quaremont. It's I think for the hobby ride, it's one of the best. Yeah, the cobblestone is hard. That is true, but it's not very steep.